So when you see a little hole in the stalk, it usually means it's got a worm in there. And there's where it's been. And that's not the corn you'd want to eat. So I'm not saying you have to look for every hole, but when you see one, they're just not worth keeping.